from start to finish, what is kind of the process when you guys get a project that comes across your plate?
I mean, a lot of it goes through my boss. They say, hey, are you available? Are you interested? Read over the script. And then you decide, hey, these are all the things we need to talk about. Because there could be so many different interpretations. Is this visual effects? Are you going to see the smash? Or is it going to happen off camera? And is it going to be implied? So he mostly gets the jobs. And then I will go to set. I will do majority of the makeup applications. And then in the shop, he does like more of the mechanical stuff. The way something moves, like the head that got ripped open. So he will do like the rigging to rip it open. And then everything that you see inside, the gore fabrication. Like never on that show, The Boys, were they like, we want the head to be ripped open to the point where you could see this and see this. Like all of that's just my boss. He's like, I'm going to make this look really good.